probably always have these ugly scars. But right now I don't care about that part. I'll bust the windows out your car after I saw you laying next to her. I didn't wanna, but I took my turn. I'm glad I did it, 'cause you had to learn. I must admit it helped a little bit to think of how you feel when you saw it. I didn't know that I had that much strength, but I'm glad you see what happens with it. And you see you can't just play with people's feelings. Tell them you love them and don't mean it. You'll probably say that it was juvenile, but I think that I deserve to smile. I bust the windows out your car. You know I did it, 'cause I left my mark. Wrote my initials with the crowbar, and then I drove up into the dark. I bust the windows out your car. You should feel lucky that that's all I did. After 5 whole years of this bullshit, gave you all of me and you played with it. Ooh, I must admit it helped a little bit to think of how you feel when you saw it. I didn't know that I had that much strength.
You ought to see your shit.
What you talking about?
So you ought to see your shit.
See what, man?
Yeah, that is on the hood.
Man, I know you talking about my car, man.
God damn.
Not the lamb. No.
She on wrote all on your shit, man.
Man, you tripping, man, for real.
Hey, man, you may not want to come over here right now, man.
Man.
I'm going to get this shit told, man. I'm going to get this shit told, man, to the shop.
All right, bro, I'm on the way.
Goddamn, she don't wear ham. She don't bust the windows on my old 9 Lamb. Scratched up my paint, that's gonna cost 10 grand. Stabbed on my ties, got me riding rubber bands. What's the reason? They say I'm cheating. Cheat on you, baby, you ain't thinking. I was with you when they said I was at the club.
I bust the windows out
my car. For what? Like what I do? Why you believe everything that your friends tell you? If you look deep enough, you'll find the truth. And learn everything and what it seems when you do. So you did what you did, let it do what it do. Only to find out, girl, the joke's on you. I was gonna turn around and get that lamb to you. Like, happy birthday, boo.
Nah, you bust the windows out your car. Hey, gap insurance.
You dig? So, ladies, the moral of the story is, don't play yourself out of situation, man. I mean, sometimes it don't be all that, man. You know what I'm saying? You got a good man, stay down for him. But if he cheating, do what you do. Bust my windows, though.